Well, maybe it was for the best. Now I finally have time to do what I've always wanted, write the great American novel. Mine is about a futuristic amusement park where dinosaurs are brought to life through advanced cloning techniques. I call it Billy and the Cloneasaurus.
Oh, you have got to be kidding, sir. First you think of an idea that has already been done, and then you give it a title that nobody could possibly like. Didn't you think this
was... The bestseller list for 18 months! Every magazine cover had it.
Popular movies of all time, sir! What were you thinking?
I mean, thank you. I'll come again.